Today I'm gonna show you guys how to make my favorite dish, spicy peanut noodles. First, into a pot, we're gonna add in these ingredients. We're gonna heat this up on medium-low heat until everything melts together. We're gonna also add in a few tablespoons of water to thin out the consistency. And now we're gonna add in some cooked noodles into our pot. And there you have it, delicious spicy peanut noodles.